With Import to Wizard, there is a simple way to get Help Center articles from Zendesk into a file. I will show you how to set it up. Get an Import to Wizard account and sign in. Let's start new CSV export. On this step, you choose which data you want to download into the file. And once your export is set up, you can preview all records that will be exported. Press Download to get data you need from Zendesk into a CSV file. And here you go, the file with your articles is ready for you. As simple as that.